I'm Tess Gerritsen, and I'm going to talk about my very favorite film. It's one I watch every single New Year's Eve, Galaxy Quest. And the reason for it is that I'm a big Star Trek fan, and I understand where that whole genre came from, and I understand what the enthusiasm is on these characters, for these characters in Galaxy Quest. It's about a group of washed-up actors from a TV show called Galaxy Quest. The show has been canceled, and now these actors are running around trying to make a living, opening up shopping centers, doing conventions. They are approached by real space aliens who want them to come and help save their people. These aliens have been watching the TV show Galaxy Quest for years and believe it's a historical document. They believe the actors are true heroes, and they want the actors to come help them. What I love about it is not just that it's riffing on Star Trek, it's riffing on Trekkers, but it also brings up the idea of, what if your characters were thought to be real? What if people really think that the hero that you made up is a real personality? And I'm encountering that now as the creator of Jane Rizzoli and Maura Isles. People are writing to me as if Jane and Maura are real people. So I feel this connection with Galaxy Quest for that reason as well.